Korea has Taekwondo, Japan has karate, and the Philippines also has its own martial arts sport, arnis.
5, 6, 7.
This is why for Jude Rodriguez, arnis is more than just a combat sport. It has come to symbolize the Filipino identity. So for the past few years, she, along with other members of the arnis national team, have been clocking in long hours to train for their biggest competition, the Southeast Asian Games.
It's less of a personal goal, and it's more of for me to see arnis have a better future, because if we don't perform well this year, if we don't perform well in the next few years, then arnis will probably not flourish as much.
Arnis was the preferred dual match of Filipinos hundreds of years ago. It was originally called arnis de mano, or harness of the hand. The Philippines is hosting the Southeast Asian Games for the fourth time, and much is at stake. Arnis players aim to clinch at least 15 gold medals, hoping not just to put arnis in the spotlight internationally, but also so it may flourish as a popular sport in the Philippines.
I want arnis to be the source of Filipino pride. And when we go international, we also want our own language to be promoted.
Despite limitations in resources and government support, Filipino athletes have always excelled in combat sports, like karate black belter Gretchen Malalad, who is a three-time gold medalist in the SEA Games. Her records remain unmatched across Asia to this day.
The athletes now, the Sports Commission now provides food, which is the basic, which is, I'm glad that happened now. So They got their food for free, unlike before that we need the 11,000 pesos that I receive, I need to buy my own food. Every athlete's dream, not really the gold medal, but you know, at the end, during the ceremony, that you're the reason why the national anthem is being played, you know? Like, everyone would be standing up for your country, for your flag.
Compared to other sports, arnis cuts across social classes in the Philippines. All you need is a stick or two. Using sticks and knives and disguised as a folk dance, arnis is believed to have been used by natives to fight during the early Spanish colonial period. So it is seen not just as a sport, but also an art form that represents the Filipinos' ability to resist and endure. Jamela Alindogan, Al Jazeera, Manila.